thing here.
Just in case. I'ma call it Absol friendly.
This is the result of me and Mal's backswing conversations with all of these people.
Hey, I talked to Jason. I talked to Voltel as well.
Mm-hmm.
Love you, Aaron. Thanks so much.
Love you hard.
Thanks, Tom, but not you, Aaron.
Fuck you. You know what? I got a space for you.
Yes, there's a sea arc here as well.
Yeah, a bunch of them.
Turkish arc is coming too.
Everything is okay, but I can't understand shit about what they say, so okay.
Aren't they speaking Spanish?
No, sea arc is Chinese arc, so yeah.
Speaking Chinese.
Yeah. I don't think they understand pretty well what I'm saying.
Now they're speaking Ching Chong down there?
Well, now. Just remember, they. At any time could decide to get rid of us and there wouldn't be much we could do. Just look and understand what they're able to pull off at a moment's notice. Remember that when you guys want to fuck.
This is
correct.
You see, that's why I say that I'm as scared as fuck.
Yeah, so remember that in this zone, as I keep giving you perspective on things, we're currently ranked as about a 200 guild, and you see how quickly we're rising up the ranks and that we have a Terri, how many points we can get. There's only 150 zones. Most of them are owned by multiple guilds. Only about 40 or 50 top guilds can own a Terri. So we are swinging way above our
I was gonna say, and then
strength.
There we are, us.
Yes.
With
so,
20 people with a Terri.
So this, you gotta make friends. We're not strong enough to hold this. If Absa really wanted, there'd be a T5 blub here and we would be sniffing the daisies from 6 feet under.
Oh,
they usually have a 40.
I'm not even surprised about that. I don't.
Yeah.
They usually have a 40 debuff with just their guild.
So what you're saying is I should put on a great axe and start spinning?
No, he's saying to make sure to kill Buddy.
If you want to be banned from every single alliance, I swear to God, that you ever want to join to, yes, go ahead.
It's tempting.
If you're going to kill Fatty, make sure you also go for Jason. You can get a 2x1.
That's just going to end in a fine.
So we got to remember who's here too. Brave Vanguard, if they ever fight, we need to come help them. Mm-hmm. Abso, aside from ganking, we should stay neutral from larger events.
Yep.
Yep. And minus killing their tank, we pretty much stayed neutral.
Oh, yeah, I'm not gonna attack
I
them.
I think free. I got that kill.
Yeah. I mean, it was free candy out in the open, man.
It was. He was pretty juicy.
He just got unlucky.
He got caught in the middle of a political strife. An innocent bystander.
I didn't get that kill.
With them being so nice, yeah, I'm okay with this. For once, I'm okay with not killing Absol.
Yeah, and for once, Absol's okay with not killing you.
See, this is beautiful. Mutual stuff happening here. I just covered the Absol, it's actually Spanish. What the fuck?
Alright, we got a blob.
That can't possibly be hogs, right?
Hey, you're late, but you never know.
There's no way that they're gonna be here at this time.
Yeah, they literally have to go now.
If they're gonna try to do something...
Nobody knows who it is, though, because everybody's going to scout.
A big-ass bluff.
I think that's PBU.
That's Bomb. I think that's
it's
Bomb.
Absol.
Gonna go scout?
Absol.
There's everybody, there's entire CN Arch moving towards it. No, that's Absol. Holy shit, that is Absolution. That is.
Oh, that's Absolution.
That is.
I love my new eyes, Absol.
Back inside the tearing. Don't be
guys.
A part of
it. They're actually here to take it over. No.
Listen.
Who's in the middle of all that right now?
Me.
What a moon.
I love my friends, Absol, man.
Guys, what's the ping to the southwest?
They're leaving.
Somebody died there.
Just FYI, this is them just showing what they can pull off.
They are just saying, don't miss it, because...
Yeah.
Even though they didn't show up last night.
Oh, it's Legos and ADHD is Aaron Sam.
There's like 10 of them. Most of them is Apso.
Alright, who's pacifying Terri? Just get ready to do that.
Slide.
Glide or whoever's near it.
One of the officers, please. Jesus, that's a lot of bastions. Holy shit, they weren't kidding. They literally
actually, now's a good time to see who can pacify. Everyone
click
it.
Go play.
I'm right here, so I can try it. If you want me to.
Are you saying for holding the Terri, we should keep a hideout next to it and be around it so we can cheese the wizard and keep people from declaring on it?
Upgrade can just drop it right in the territory.
I mean, I don't know about justifying keeping the fucking Terri next to another hideout next to another hideout. I mean, we're so close from the Martlock portals or our current hideout. As soon as we see that notice that guards are being attacked, people should be able to run to this fucking place, have a those couple cheese sets to
I have
and heal the wizard
the Terri.
In this
drop
chest.
An outpost or an out, hideout here.
I wouldn't. I
they
think
they swear up and down we should.
It. Anybody can do it.
Yeah, anybody can do it. So I'm pacifying it right now.
Nova Southwest.
I need to go buy a hideout, Corvus.
Somebody invite Mooney, please. Somebody invite Mooney.
I mean...
Yay, good job, everybody.
Live another day.
Vote for now. If I lost.
I mean, we could drop a Terri or a hideout.
Wouldn't it be the worst to just kind of keep it like nearby, so just kind of run back and forth if needed?
I mean, we don't exactly have a kit ready for that.
I mean, we have the chest on the Terri that we could store gear in to defend it. All people have to do as soon as they see the guard attack message, fucking run to the Terri.
I'm not gonna do anything with this many people here. They don't have the numbers.
Oh no, I'm just saying that he was his counter, but he got the sheep. Forget about it. Lol, Larry.
Ooh.
I mean, we're kind of being forced to the question, do we want to move in here? Get out of the line of fire field?
I've been thinking about this, Tom. I don't know. I can tell you that almost certainly this territory will fall sooner or later.
Yep.
I'm not sure how long we can keep up this political game with Absolution.
Absolutely, don't even worry. If we can keep the political game with them, I think we could probably keep this in a little bit of time.
Maybe.
With the help of Ray Vanguard and Absolution and Xenarch, if they have the time.
If Absolution wants it, they will take this, and they will take this not by force, but they will basically tell Gluttony to tell me to back the fuck off. If Absolution wants to take this, they don't need to fight.
Yeah.
They can just tell Gluttony that they want it, and Gluttony will give it to them. What the fuck?
So the only thing that's changed is they generally stick with four Terris.
What are those?
And they have four again. They have Meadow, Plateau, Desert, and they took Grassland from Bomb, so they have their normal four. They used to have Fields instead of Grassland at all. So they might let us keep it. You know, we just have to get defending. We'll see.
We could just talk to them about it.
Because they generally keep four. I think they're happy as long as...